strange stuff you're probably thinking, but to some people, the possibilities of doctoring natural sound using the new magnetic tape became an obsession. Experimenters were no longer satisfied with doctoring existing sounds. After all, why be tied to the strings of a piano when the world of electronics is full of noises of its own? No, 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 no.
Yeah, 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 yeah.